Alright, what's up guys? This is Jonathan with RedZoneBreaks.com. We just did an auction for two boxes of 2016 Playbook and one Leaf jersey. We put the Leaf jersey to the side. We'll do the Playbook first. Teams are on the left. Why do you want me to turn the music off? Alright, here we go. Good luck, guys. Box number one. Here we go. You guys want to guess the autograph? Drop it. Yeah, I'm recording to YouTube. That's fine. The music I'm playing is fine for YouTube. No, it won't. Alright, our first one is going to be a Jason Witten, 114 out of 199 for the Cowboys. Jason Witten for the Cowboys. After that, we are going to have a Will Fuller Hot Routes 27 out of 50 three-color patch for the Texans. Will Fuller for the Texans, K3MB. It's a nice looking one. Very nice for the Texans. And our autograph is going to be Kevin Hogan. Kevin Hogan, I guess it's going to be an autograph. It better be. Kevin Hogan for the Chiefs. Check it out. A little three-color patch going on. Chiefs, so it's Pat Central, and this one is numbered 75 out of 99. Kevin Hogan for the Chiefs. All right, anybody get the free pack on that one? That called it before they seen it. Flyers fan? All right. Left or right, Flyers fan? Left or right, buddy? All right, Flyers fan, free pack. Good luck. Matt Barkley base rookie and a Keenan Allen base rookie. You brought your name on these real quick so I don't. All right, next box, good luck. Okay, our first one out is going to be Frank Gore. Frank Gore for the Colts. That's 146 out of 199 for the Colts. D.L. Hughes. Ordered a platinum battery with a 3-year replacement warranty and picked it up in store just 30 minutes later. Now, installing a battery isn't an all-day job. Grunge Crown doesn't know. After that, for the Chargers, we've got a Hunter Henley Mammoth Materials. Hunter Henry rookie mammoth materials. That is 9/199 to Chargers. Chargers heading out to Clutch Sports. All right, here we go. For the Packers, we got a Trevor Davis. It's going to be 1/5. 1/5 Trevor Davis. Check out that guy. Check that out. That's freaking awesome. Little two-color patch going on over here. It's like a piece of a glove over here. Nice rookie for Trevor Davis. Who had the Packers? Matt G and CT. Nice hit, Matt. Very nice. Hall of Fame, have you tried YouTube? Does it work any better? Anybody have a free pack on that one? Anybody have the Packers? Chris, left or right, buddy? Left or right, Chris? Get ready to do the jersey right now. All right, a base, a Goodwin rookie, and a base, Kenyon Barner. All right, jersey time. Here we go. Here comes the big jersey. Good luck. Sealed all the way around. Let's get this guy going. They don't have this one in tissue paper. It is going to be a Larry Little for the Dolphins. Who had the Dolphins? Colster. Nice looking autograph, Colbster. I like the way these Leaf jerseys. I've always liked these Dolphins jerseys for some reason. All right, that's going to be a Leaf certified authentic. It is 79741. Congratulations, Colbster. Alright, the only team that went over $15 was the Cowboys, and the Cowboys did get a card. They didn't get stuck. What did the Eagles go for? They went for 12. Alright, thanks guys. Thanks for the break. I appreciate it. You guys were awesome.